Hey Alex, this is for you. I don't know if you can hear me or not. This is the this is the Carnival Dream. There's the Oasis of the Seas. That is enormous.
But you know what? Our boat's longer.
Look at how big that boat is. There's ours. This boat is huge. Carnival Dream. The Oasis of the Seas. That boat, I think it ran into something. Okay. Like welding the side back on. So here you can see how much bigger that boat is. Look at how tall that thing is. Boat is enormous. Here's the Dream and the Oasis next to each other. That's apparently some sort of amphitheater thing. I think those are seats right there. Look at how it's taller. That is nuts. It's apparently some sort of dive pool in there.
So we're walking back to the boat. There's the two boats. Somebody playing bagpipes down here. Is he by those trees? Is that where he is?
I think he's actually on the.
Oh, he's up on the boat.
Yeah, he's on the boat. Yeah.
There he is. Watch out, Richie.
Thanks, I'm gonna need that.
That guy right there. Playing bagpipes up on the boat.
Huh.
That is pretty cool.
That's just confusing. that doesn't do well with drunk people.
Princess just left St. Martin. There's the Oasis. Look how big this boat is. It is enormous. It's not even real. I can't get the whole thing in the camera. Look, there's a big TV on the back of it. There's something. Is that a TV?
Yeah, there's a TV.
With the sun on it?
Yep. Look, the Oasis, the Oasis is as big as our boat, plus that other boat. It's almost both of the boats together. You see the other boat?
Yeah. Oh, that thing's huge.
Yeah,
amazing. I mean, look, find a person. See how big this boat is. There's a guy. Look at how big this thing is. Can't even get the whole thing in the picture.
Look
at that. There's a place you can stand on. on top of their bridge. People stand on top of the bridge up there. There's their helicopter pad. I don't know what that is, but it looks like a big machine gun turret.
Yeah, what is that? It wouldn't surprise me if they did have a machine gun on there. That was gonna hijack that boat. Look, they got a full-size basketball court.
That is their basketball court. Balcony's only inside of that thing. This is the Oasis of the Seas. And like the middle of the ship is hollow, and there are balconies on the inside of this thing.
Something, maybe like a bug or something.
It's the rock climb one.